The Artemis II mission is weeks away from its scheduled launch. Today, Marshall Space Flight Center telling us what comes next for the rocket set to take astronauts back into moon's orbit. News 19's Kayla Smith live on this story for us tonight. Kayla, at today's Redstone, they gave an update, right?
That's right. And without the team at Marshall Space Flight Center, the SLS rocket would not be preparing to launch in 8 weeks. And NASA employees on Redstone will play a role in making sure the astronauts on board have a safe and successful flight.
Marshall is uniquely positioned to make an impact across every corner of NASA's mission. The path ahead is bright, and we're moving forward with the same innovation, teamwork, and perseverance that have defined us since the beginning.
Artemis II is the first crewed mission in what NASA is calling a new era of deep space exploration. Marshall leads the development, integration, and operation of the space launch system. The goal is to return to the moon's surface with that rocket. When the mission happens, astronauts will touch down in human landing systems managed by Marshall. And employees on the Arsenal may be looking forward to the Artemis II launch, but the job doesn't stop there. They are already working on the hardware that will be used in future missions. Marshall leadership says with each new flight, they're learning more about deep space exploration. The Artemis II launch window opens in February. Live in Huntsville, Kayla Smith, News 19.